softly now, as I take you in a very